That's my lady. That's my girl. hungry girl. Take some rest now.
Always glad to welcome a new customer. Pomade and soap next to my counter if you're trying to woo one of them diseased folk out there. Pair that with a cigar in the corner, and you're all set. I hope you brought me something of quality. Sure, can't hurt to keep prepared. Why not? Those always sell. Sure, you never know when there'll be a run on something. All right. Why not? Those always sell. Yes.
There. Been a pleasure. Now, let's have a look.
I have to admit that all the burning bodies have given Armadillo a pretty distinct smell. All right, let me know if you need me to read something to you, though. See you next time.
Partner?
The gnats are the worst.
Good evening.
Night.
Evening, ma'am.
We don't need any more trouble here.
Ma'am?
Evening, mister.
There's my girl. What's going on in there? I got you, Zeisendorf!
I didn't do anything. Heavens above!
Okay, now! This ain't looking good for you, partner. Let's make sure you can't run off anywhere else.
You really don't need to do that.
Mind if I check your pockets?
Be gentle. I am a respected business person. Think about it. Did you really see anything? It was dark. Many shadows. The frame of the building was in your way. It was like taking something. Me, a respectable fellow, an upstanding citizen, or was I tying my shoe? The burden of proof is on the prosecution, and if you give false testimony, that might be a civil matter.
This is the police station. You might need a rest.
This is an embarrassing mistake. My good name will be ruined.
Shut it. Caught this one dead to rights, didn't I, Mr. Zeisendorf?
Mr. Chief, I took a wander through construction. It's a mistake.
Enough of you. Put that German in the cage.
Innocent until proven...
Quiet! There, there. Settle in.
You got your man, and here's your money.
If only they was all like this.
A crime is...
I saw that! You were paid to give false testimony! But this won't hold up in court. The evidence is purely circumstantial.
Herman, will you quiet yourself?
How do you do? Hello, you look hungry.
You got this, girl.
Hello, sir.
girl. One more time.
Done. Sure. Hope you're not expecting much for it.
I'll be with you momentarily. What do you got there? Oh, good. Don't worry about this one. It'll stay safe. Hear those lamb? It's been causing trouble up at Pronghorn Ranch. Need me to send something?
You're very kind. You okay, girl? Let's go.
Morning, mister.
Sir!
Shit. Well, who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. You see any of the chickens yet? Every morning I wake up to those damn birds clucking away. You know, I've lived here my whole life. Seen this place go through hell and back, and I wouldn't change a thing. That's a good choice. High quality. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. That'll go real well with the saddle. That's the same one I use too. Good choice. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Mm-hmm.
Come back anytime. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
Good girl. There's a girl.
Saludos.
Who's this then? Come on, you're holding me up.